Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Counts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to see the one Facebook page and it shows this content is not available at the moment. And this message comes to me when I try to see my Facebook liked activities, which means that here I already liked this one of the Facebook ad. But one more time, if I try to access this Facebook ad, it shows this kind of message. So what is the problem and how to overcome this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for three possible reasons. And the first one is, if you like any Facebook advertisement, there is no possible to again view that Facebook ad. So due to this Facebook ad policy, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is, if maybe that particular Facebook post or page is removed by the admin, it shows this kind of message. And the final one of the reason is due to your browser cached data. So anyway, if you feel this problem is occurs due to your browser, just follow few steps to fix it. So by simply press this vertical three dots icon and go to settings. So here I select privacy and security and click on this option, clear browsing data. So here you can select this advanced tab and make sure if you select these following options or not, and finally click to clear data. So after you done this processes and then open your Chrome as incognito mode. So now this time you can try to assess that previously problem occurred Facebook post or Facebook page. So I hope this method maybe works for some users. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature. So just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.